Hi, my name is Jacob Yunt, and I'm the Director of Compute Architecture at CoreWeave. Today, I'm in one of Switch's data centers, and I'm thrilled to announce CoreWeave's very first GB200 NVL72 running inside of Rob Roy's Evo chamber. Today we'll walk you through some of the network tests that we're performing on this rack, highlighting the ultra high bandwidth, low latency NVLink domain. We'll also walk you through some of the GPU performance tests that we're running on the GPUs themselves. And then I'll also show you the liquid cooling infrastructure we have required to support GB200. Specifically, I'll highlight the in-rack cooling distribution unit, how it's able to cool the GPUs, and how that ties into our overall server monitoring infrastructure and power monitoring infrastructure.
My name is Zach Marandino. I am the lead of fleet operations at CoreWeave, and we're about to run a live demo on our GB200 NVL72 system. It starts with a nickel all-reduce test, a standardized benchmark designed to demonstrate the high-speed NVIDIA NVLink interconnectivity of the rack's 72 GPUs. This test ensures that all GPUs communicate seamlessly, showcasing their ability to handle distributed workloads critical for large foundational models. Building on that foundation, the rack moves into the GPU blaze test, where its raw computational power truly shines. In this test, the GPUs are tasked with complex matrix multiplication workloads, mimicking the type of operation used in AI training, scientific simulations, and advanced data processing. As the GPUs ramp up their activity, the GB200 NVL72 proves it's more than capable of tackling even the most demanding computational challenges.
Next, we'll show our GB200 NVL72 in action with a live training run using CoreWeave's Slurm on Kubernetes, or SUNK. As the training progresses, our job information dashboard displays a total, complete view of all resource utilization and performance data in real time. But performance is only half the story. As the thermal load generated by the GPU usage increases, the in-rack cooling distribution unit, or CDU, takes center stage. The CDU dynamically adjusts cooling output in response to GPU activity, ensuring that the hardware stays at optimal temperatures without compromising performance. Real-time data from the CDU provides critical insights, illustrating how the return temperatures of the fluid in the cooling loop increase as the GPU workloads continue to run. The power dashboard displays the rack's power consumption, offering a live view of the system's energy demands. The ability to combine real-time liquid cooling data with real-time power usage data highlights the GB200 NVL72's efficiency, providing transparency and control over energy and performance management.